When I was a kid, I had started basically ever since I could pick up a pencil. My grandpa was an artist, so I kind of got it from him, and he really just showed me how to actually start drawing. My favorite portrait was actually drawn off of a picture that I found from social media. A person followed me, and they seemed like a really cool person, so I decided to just ask him for a picture and then started drawing. I really wanted to make that one perfect, so it took over 24 hours to complete. So far, I've done the South Suburban Art Conference exhibit twice. I've done an Egan art exhibit, and I won first place. And I've also gotten a Silver Key most recently for the Scholastic Art Awards. Silver Key means that you showed a certain amount of detail or excellence and that they really enjoyed. So if I was to look back at myself on freshman year, I would say the number one thing I'd want to do is to get involved. Like, if I didn't get into art classes at Eastview, I do not think that I would be where I am right now as an artist. Even if you might not like it at first, there's still a chance that it may actually be something that you really love and could change your life forever.